is Dr. Christi Willen. I am an assistant professor of pediatric ophthalmology and strabismus. In plain language, pediatric ophthalmology and strabismus means that I take care of children's eye conditions, the whole gamut really, medically and surgically. And I also take care of adults who have eye movement disorders, any misalignment of the eyes, and often they suffer from double vision as well. I take care of children with the whole gamut of eye disorders. Probably the most common conditions that I treat are amblyopia. Amblyopia is a condition which often referred to as lazy eye or lazy vision, when vision development really gets behind. And it really is a brain issue more than it is an eye condition. In a lot of ways, it's like brain damage, but it's brain damage that's treatable. We're actually able to restore function in these children with treatment. The other condition that I most often take care of is strabismus. Strabismus is an umbrella term that means any misalignment of the eyes. So an eye that's crossed or an eye that's wandering out. I take care of those conditions, sometimes medical treatment, glasses or patching or other medications. Sometimes surgical treatment is necessary. This vision is something that is precious to all of us. And pediatric ophthalmology in particular, just the opportunity to impact the lives of children. Those are some of the most rewarding patients, the patients that I'm able to take care of who have debilitating conditions and really able to restore them to function.